Time to explore the Duke's archives. And I've checked, my microphone is working, so we're not going to have any repeats. Okay. I guess that elevator's the only way up. Let's take a look. It's got dangerous in a hurry. A little overzealous on my part. But that's fine. New enemy type, always good to get a an idea as to what they're like. Alright. Let's bring that back down here. I was about to say something about that being really slow. Get in here. Come on. That golem is important. Oh! Shit. Okay, these little dudes are no, really a joke. Getting the feeling this is gonna be one of those days for a playthrough. Two rooms in attempt three. killed me last time. Not today. Now I know you're important. That I know is an important item because you need it to access the deals. Go wide. Everywhere. Need that for upgrading the shield. Soon I should access my bottomless box. Ember ahead. I was even gonna make a comment about that being a mimic. Oh. Alright, now I'm pissed. Screw you. Twinkling Titanite. Now, I'm told the next section is the boss is actually invincible, so... Do we have a Ring of Sacrifice? Be enough to finish the shield. Awesome. Let's get getting, environment's changing a bit right now. Oh, great. What? Can I even get close to you? I don't see a way to do that. See a way to get in here to fight. No, I'm gonna assume that you're just gonna kill me, so let's just do that. That idea was totally worth it. Alright, now I should be able to. Yeah. Let's repair the equipment. Okay, so there's no reason to kindle this bonfire. Wow, really? Three guys right there for no reason. They're protecting nothing. Well. Guess I'm not gonna waste my time. Ugh. Oh, oh no, they're gonna kill us with smooth jazz. Oh, yeah, no, mini Cthulhus. I'm down with that. Why are you running? Alright, that's pretty cool. I'll pass. Shit's locked. archive prison extra key. Student of the arts, dude. Ladder. Squid guys aren't really like a threat. What if I can get back to the bonfires? Game level. Archive tower giant. I'm a born lever puller. Okay. Don't know what that did, but it's freed this guy. Drop in. Large soul of a brave warrior. Equipment. Okay, until I get better armor, my character's basically, like, almost maxed out at this point. Because... Squid guys do not respond. Yeah, I'm basically, like, maxed out at this point. The shield I'm using is maxed. I have a max weapon. And the armor I'm wearing can't be upgraded. Okay. Here. Crystal weapons just break, though. Like, use them. Oh, another ring. Yeah. Okay, how to get up there? Alright, so I gotta somehow get around. Am I catching shit? Nothing. Kind enough to let me get the first. Ow. Son of a bitch. Pump that fire to get me more. Alright, so there's nothing up here. No actual way to cross over. No, you cannot cross over. Down the stairs. enemy placement's really good. Let's go down this hallway first before we continue. So that got me there. Damage at a distance. More important at the moment. Ah, this is the first room. Sitting up there sniping at me. What an asshole. What an asshole. I hate that guy, and so do you. Archer. Should be able to ascend that staircase. Okay. There's a bonfire. This one is probably worth... Done that. Okay, why not? See if that works. Probably won't. Last few times I tried this, didn't work. Is that Darkroot Garden? Thank you. Forget you, invincible chair. Yeah, thanks. Okay, I'm worried about retrieving those. Okay, I gotta get back up those stairs. Okay, let's clear this out again. Shooting at me. I'm more interested in it than me. Your problem. Gotta be a way to come on down from there from above. Okay, that was a mistake. Goddamn bastard. Figure out how to get to that. I gotta find a way up there. Sort of door down here, but there's not. I guess I'll. I want the mage first. I definitely came this way. It's gotta be on that side somewhere. Way, mate. I feel like that window should smash out. And the only way to figure this out is in the area the first time. Back here. Probably shouldn't have done that because I probably respawned all the enemies, but whatever. Other than that guy. I'm gonna check all the parts of this room. There's something in there. Oh, great, the Cthulhus are back. Well, now I'm not sad I sat at that bonfire. Oh, boy. Taste? Be my guest. was awesome. Oh no. Your grab attack, it is so damaged. Ah, humanity. Okay. Now. Now that I've murdered everyone. Let's read. I'm supposed to pull this lever. I don't care about that other shit. Follow the hole here to reach another part of the archives. Another area that... Where's the bonfire? I guess, well, this is enough at this point. We'll probably have to kill the episode. That one? It's kite shield. Give me a level, so. Alright, cool. Yep. Alright. Endurance again. And repair. Okay. We'll pick this up, continuing here in the archives, next time.